21 songs in 6 days, and I'm going to give you a lesson on YMCA. In YMCA, I only use 4 chords. Makes it a lot simpler. You can make it harder if you want, but I chose to do it this way. C, A minor, F, G7. And I just use a down up strum. And then in one place, I strum with the words to give it a little bit more rhythm. So it goes like this. You start with your C chord. Here's your starting pitch. A G. You need to do your open G. Third finger on your second string in the third fret. Young man, there's no need to feel down, I said. Now you go to A minor. Young man, when your feet off the ground, I said. F major. Young man, cause you're in a new town, there's no. Then you just do G7s with the words. D, doing the hand movements, YMCA, behind you while you're jamming away on the uke. It's a fun song to play at a campfire. It's kind of wild. So enjoy it. Thanks. Bye.